What up, Skelly Gang? We here. Got some construction going on. Remind me of work. But we here, you know what it is. We got Iron Addicts. Back, second year. Today, it's nice and gloomy. The clouds part a little bit for us, but today I'm not going for a PR. I'm just going to tell you that. Because my hip is fucked up, my nigga. Like, we went on the hike and then I decided to start running that bitch. She said she gave me the lead, so I'm like, I'll set the pace, you know. But them downhill grades and curves having it, like, I'm opening up my stride. Bad idea, bro. My fucking hip is bugging. But I'm still gonna squat today. I know how to control my form, keep a brace. But yeah, man, we here. Just gonna get a little quick warm up here, calisthenics and everything. Kelly already in there going, so I gotta hurry up. Anyway, y'all, we'll show you the rest. Kelly gave me out.
So we each did heavy squat singles. We kind of wanted to test our strength and see where our squats were at before our upcoming prep. I was happy with that set, but the rest of my sets on squats, I just wasn't really hitting the depth that I wanted to get. I compare myself to Scott a lot, and his squats every time, there's just no question that he's hitting below parallel. So my squats, I'm not really shaking. They don't look too difficult. I just need to get lower. Since I wasn't happy, I end up doing deadlifts. I wasn't really expecting much, but you'll see later on in the video that my deadlifts just have never felt better. So I ended up being pleased with that, just not my squats. So after our trail hike yesterday, Scott's hip was kind of out of whack because we were sprinting down the mountain and we each had really bad shin splints. He's still kind of recovering from his stab wound in his thigh. His leg still is kind of numb. So I wasn't expecting him to squat heavy, but he had plans of his own. 475, I feel like this moved really well. We are having some issues, mainly with my spotting. I knew this was heavy weight and there was no like side rail. So it was kind of up to me to be back there for him. 485, he's only hit this a few times and it moves really well again. I didn't think he was gonna PR, but he ends up going for a 515 PR. I was really shocked by this. He said he kind of knew that he wanted to do this regardless of how he felt. So going down looks great. And then when he gets up, I kind of push him a little bit forward. He was not happy with that, but I thought it looked great and I was really proud of him. I'll let the rest of my deadlifts play out. My top set, it just flew. It felt amazing. And at the end, we end with some posing. We really appreciate you guys watching our videos. I know our vacation videos don't do really well, but hopefully this one will do better. And we have prep starting again in a week.
Shit up. Let's go! Get up! The other way.